根据时间8月6号消息，一段从未曝光的一段视频中，迈克尔·杰克逊在德国巡演中会见了他的两名超级大粉丝。这两名女性粉丝将迈克尔·杰克逊的生活写成了十分详细的年志。迈克尔看到后有些不知所措。这部花费了两人半年多时间的作品，用了很多迈克尔的照片进行装饰，还写满了粉丝写给流行音乐之王的寄语。杰克逊以拥抱感谢两位粉丝，这两个女孩激动得热泪盈眶。新浪娱乐为您报道。
That's Christmas. What did you do?
Every year.
Jeez. From your life. From the world history.
That's me in the bathtub.
Get out of here.
Oh, sorry.
Right there. Oh, my God. Jesus Christmas.Jeez, how did you think of that? Who put it together?
Me.
You're amazing. My favorite president.
Yes?
Yes. You've been reading my mind.
Care to look at the next page?
Where's the next key? Oh my God. What'd you do? It's amazing.
How long you work on this?
Half a year or more. Mm-hmm. No problem.
Thank you.
Right, can we take one?